you going to sit there all day or spend some quality time with your son?
He's barely said two words to me since the party. I don't think he's forgiven me for wrecking his plane.
It's the bank holiday. You should go out for the day, do something together. If you don't make the effort now while he's young, he'll drift even further away. Is that what you want?
What do you think?
Then make the effort.
Mummy don't want to know. I mean, we ain't the Waltons and we never will be. When are you going to get that into your head, eh?
Right, that's it. Ben, get your coat on.
Well, when am I supposed to take him?
You'll think of something.
We have a kick about, yeah? Just want to sit here then. Reminds me of the old man that's sitting by the water for hours. He was into fishing. He had a boat and everything. Every now and again, he used to take me and Grant with him. I say take us. Drag us along, more like. We used to pilot this tiny little boat. Grant loved it. I used to get sick as a dog when the weather was rough.
Did you ever catch anything?
No, not really. They used to bite Grant's line, not mine. All I ever used to catch was old trainers. Except this one time, when Grant got chicken pox, and me and my dad, we went on our own. I caught this massive, great big trout. Bigger than your arm, it was. When we got home, Dad told everyone that he caught it.
Didn't you mind?
No, not really. Never really said much, my dad, but I knew that day that he was really proud of me. And that didn't happen very often. Got a taste for fishing after that.
Phil, it's a bit boring here, isn't it?
Yeah. I've got an idea. I know what'll keep us busy.
Yeah, well, I'm late picking up Ben, aren't I?
Oh, I'm sorry, I've got a visit.
Careful. Don't want it to stick to your fingers, dear. There you go. Good as new.
Thanks.
I didn't mean to break it, you know.
It's all right. Next time you go fishing, can you take me?
Yeah, of course. Any time.
Right, are you ready yet, then?
Oh, yeah, come on, Ben. It's time to get your stuff together. Time to go up.
Go on then, I'll see you soon, yeah?
Leon?
Yeah?
Can I stay a bit longer?
Yeah, if that's what you want.
It's okay with you.
Of course it is.